What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the error code 400 bad request when trying to join the Roblox servers on your PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This error is usually caused by the Roblox servers or your own network connection. First of all, open up your browser of choice and navigate to status.roblox.com or click on the link in the description to get to this page. Here, expand the user and player tabs to ensure that the servers are operational. You can also preview current server issues in the history below. If the servers are undergoing maintenance, then you will have to wait a few minutes in order to fix the error code 400 bad request. If the servers are all operational, then the problem is related to your own network connection. You can use a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest to quickly test your average upload and download speed, as well as your latency to the nearest server. If you experience an unreliable download speed, then you will have to make a few changes to your network connection. Reduce the amount of devices connected to the same network and restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. Next, open up your system settings. On Windows, navigate to the Troubleshoot section and, under Other Troubleshooters, run the Internet Connections Troubleshooter. This will detect problems and might apply changes to your settings to improve your connection to the Internet. In case the problem persists, then you will have to change your DNS server addresses to fix any issues with your connection to the Roblox servers. While in your settings, navigate to the Network and Internet section. Select your connection and then navigate to Hardware Properties. Edit your DNS settings and under IPv4, set your preferred DNS server address to 8888 and alternative DNS server address to 8844. These are the official DNS server addresses from Google, which are safe to use and will fix the error code 400 you are getting when trying to join the Roblox servers. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.